Right? You are getting it? So now summarizing, what we can, and I'll tell you, hands, as they are mirrors of the palm, mirrors of our mind, even doctors look at the Gray's anatomy or anything, they will first look at your hands. And hands can be used to find out number of diseases. So the more you study about hand, the more you will have to, more you will get to know. But for a normal person, that is not necessary. That's why, as we said earlier on, Karagare Vasate Lakshmi, Kara Madhye Saraswati, Kara Muletu Govinda, Prabhate Karadarshanam. If I were to use my hands for getting Lakshmi and Saraswati and understand my health, good enough. Otherwise, everybody starts doing everything, all these doctors, architects, everybody will die of starvation. Yeah? So that is not the aim. It is the aim that mereko ye abhi samajh mein aane laga hai. Theek hai? Okay. So summarizing, three main things. One is what we can see from our hands, is one is blood circulation. Okay? Also, about blood circulation, I'll give another point. That if you start seeing on this side greenishness, that also means low blood circulation. Yes, yes, yes. Greenish hands are also meaning the same. So we can understand blood circulation from our fingertips. We can understand digestion from this part of the body, part of the palm. We can understand our breathing from this part. And nervous tension from this part. Yeah? And all these things are again interdependent. Because the digestion is not good, person may be tense. Because the breathing is not good, person may be tense. Because the person is tense, he may be having difficulty in breathing. Because he is having difficulty in breathing, digestion may not be occurring. Because digestion is not occurring, blood circulation may be having problem. Yes. So these are all also not separately, I mean they are, these are not exclusive, these are all also together. So this, yes, so this way, when you see your hand right in the morning for just 1 minute, you can identify these four things over a period of 15. Both hands. Your both hands will show the same figure, especially in the morning. During the day, your working hand will be different. During the day, you want to see, you want to get a better picture, look at your left hand, non-working hand. Okay, during the day, because during, and the reason is simple, during the day this hand is continuously moving. Yes, left hand is not moving that much. Okay, so during the day a better indicator is left hand. In the morning or in the evening or after some rest, both hands are same. ठीक है, this is the way you can. हाँ, within 2 minutes of getting up, it will equalize. Even if you are sleeping with one hand below your head, by the time you get up, you have you brush your teeth, the hand will normalize. You know, and the reason is hand is so sensitive. You will see it like this. I mean, you can even do it tomorrow or today. Look at your hand very carefully. Look at the thinnest line that you can see by your eye. We can do this experiment just now. Look at the thinnest. See, these are primary lines. See, this is the line. Then this is called as the primary line. These are all primary lines. Yeah. So take any line which is next to it, coming out of it. These are called as secondary lines. And the lines coming out of these very thin lines, these are called as tertiary lines. So have a close look at your hand and pick out any tertiary line. Any tertiary line. A line that you can barely see. Okay, a line that you can barely see. Dikhta hai, nahi dikhta hai, aisa line hai. Aisa pick up karo, ek line, choose karo. चूज़ किया, ओके, बराबर ध्यान रखो वो लाइन के ऊपर, हाँ, एकदम लाइन छोटा से छोटा में छोटा चाहिए, अभी इसमें दिस इज़ द लाइन, सी हियर, या, दिस इज़ सेकेंडरी लाइन, दिस इज़ द टर्शियरी लाइन, या, नाउ रब योर हैंड्स टुगेदर, क्वाइट विगरसली, गर्म लगना चाहिए, अच्छा क्रम लगना चाहिए. ओके, नाउ लुक एट दैट लाइन. गॉन गॉन. In many of your cases, the line is gone, right? The line is not there anymore. Don't worry. Wait for 5 minutes. It will come back. Yes. 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 Right. Right. Exactly. The moment the blood comes to the skin, the line disappears. So do so many lines appear and disappear every day. Only the tertiary lines, secondary lines and primary lines don't change. And these tertiary lines, that's why they become indicator of our health. What is it showing? It is showing yesterday change. Kuch yesterday change ho gaya, aaj apne ko dikhai diya. Mar kaisa samjhega, kal dekha nahi hoga to? Yeah.
Rub it, then see. Then after 5 minutes, again you see.
Yeah.
Then you will get the difference.
Yes.
What
Yes. Right? Absolutely. Absolutely. Or see it over a period of time. Yes. Yesterday, today, day after.
Yes. Huh. If you have seen from the weekend, okay.
Yeah.
Do it and see. And then after 5 minutes, again you see.
No. No, it will not give you any indication. It will not help you. Just now, why we did this experiment? To show you that lines change or lines disappear. A line that is disappeared doesn't help you.
Huh. Blood will come when
we yes. That's why.
After 5 minutes, huh. Rubbing the hand and waiting for 5-10 minutes.
Yeah.
Then you come to know about that line.
Nahin, we don't want to know about the line. What we want to know is whether that line was there yesterday and today it is gone. Then from yesterday to today, a change has happened. And then we can correlate what kind of change was it. Was he normal yesterday? Then there is something wrong today. He was having problem yesterday? Then there is something okay today. That way number of lines you will see will vanish. And number of lines will appear. For example, if you see yesterday there was no line here or very few lines on this side. This side, the one that we talked about nervous tension, and today you are seeing lines like this. That means last 24 hours have been very nervous for you. Maybe tomorrow it will go away. But watching this, otherwise you will not only know. These are all tertiary lines.
Theek hai?
Yes, yes. So this is what was, yeah, this is a big difference you can make by making a small change in your day-to-day life. Any questions? I'm there. Bolo. No private questions later on. Kya ho gaya isko? Oh.